Heavenly Father, I come before you today asking for your healing hands over my life. You are the God of all flesh, and there is nothing too hard for you. I ask you to touch any part of my body that is in pain. Let your healing power flow from my head to toe, casting out every unhealthy cell in my body. Sustain me by your grace, that my strength and courage may not fail. Heal me according to your will, and grant me peace of mind. I come seeking refreshment and peace. Help me to rest in the certainty of your healing power. Guide me towards better health and restoration. I desire to be healed, Lord. May what is wounded in my life be restored to good health. Father Lord, please drive away from me all sicknesses and diseases. Restore strength to my body and joy to my spirit. Thank you, Lord, for being with me through all the ups and downs of my life. I come to you today asking you to work a full recovery in my body. Heal me completely so that I will be able to testify about your goodness. I beg for deliverance and submit that no healing is too hard for you. Heavenly Father, may your resurrection power bring healing and wellness into every fiber of my being. Your word in Revelation chapter 21, verse 4, tells me that, "And God shall wipe away all tears from our eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow, nor crying, nor pain, for the former things are passed away." Lord, wipe every sickness from my life. Beautify my life with your goodness and mercy. Father Lord, you are my only source of health and healing. Let me find refuge in you amidst every pain I am facing. Give me the hope and courage I need to pull through this situation. Take control over my body, mind, and spirit. I speak healing into every aspect of my life. I declare that healing is my inheritance in Christ Jesus. Lord, you said in your word that you wish above all things that I prosper and be in good health. Let my soul be healed in Jesus' name. Drive out every spirit that is against my health and healing. Thank you, Lord, for your healing power at work in my life. Heavenly Father, I come before you today asking for your healing hands over my life. You are the God of all flesh, and there is nothing too hard for you. I ask you to touch any part of my body that is in pain. Let your healing power flow from my head to toe, casting out every unhealthy cell in my body. Sustain me by your grace, that my strength and courage may not fail. Heal me according to your will, and grant me peace of mind. I come seeking refreshment and peace. Help me to rest in the certainty of your healing power. Guide me towards better health and restoration. I desire to be healed, Lord. May what is wounded in my life be restored to good health. Father Lord, please drive away from me all sicknesses and diseases. Restore strength to my body and joy to my spirit. Thank you, Lord, for being with me through all the ups and downs of my life. I come to you today asking you to work a full recovery in my body. Heal me completely so that I will be able to testify about your goodness. I beg for deliverance and submit that no healing is too hard for you. Heavenly Father, may your resurrection power bring healing and wellness into every fiber of my being. Your word in Revelation chapter 21, verse 4, tells me that, "And God shall wipe away all tears from our eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow, nor crying, nor pain, for the former things are passed away." Lord, wipe every sickness from my life. Beautify my life with your goodness and mercy. Father Lord, you are my only source of health and healing. Let me find refuge in you amidst every pain I am facing. Give me the hope and courage I need to pull through this situation. Take control over my body, mind, and spirit. I speak healing into every aspect of my life. I declare that healing is my inheritance in Christ Jesus. Lord, you said in your word that you wish above all things that I prosper and be in good health. Let my soul be healed in Jesus' name. Drive out every spirit that is against my health and healing. Thank you, Lord, for your healing power at work in my life. In Jesus' mighty name I pray, amen.